Rated M for mature.
Frost farm outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull.
My daughter Fjolli. She was murdered a few months ago. Left her laying on the ground in a pool of her own blood. I assumed they were after her valuables. She always wore far too much jewelry in public. When I told her it'd be the death of her, I never thought. No need to explain. I'm well aware of York Guild's methods. It took me weeks, but I finally tracked down the killer. A bloody Altmer at that. Can you imagine? Let's just say I'm a firm believer in an eye for an eye and leave it at that. He fancied himself a thief in some sort of new guild forming around here. Gave me some valuable information before. Well, you know. Well, like I told Delvin, I think we can help each other. You recover what I'm looking for, and take out a rival guild in the process. Exactly. One of the pieces stolen from her was a silver locket. A cruel sea family heirloom. I want it back. The only name I have is Naranja. There's a house right here in Windhelm. That's where you should begin looking.
Should have been an adventurer like you instead of a farmer.
No problem with the orcs, but that stronghold they've got in the southeast, Nazelbur.
Yes, can I help you with something? Fjolli, where have I heard that name? Oh, of course, the poor girl who was murdered. Such a beautiful young thing. A tragedy, to be certain.
How dare you! You're accusing me of taking part in such a heinous act? I should have you arrested for even suggesting such a thing.
Vegetables, all ripe and ready for your table.
Now, just a moment. Let's think about this, you know, discuss it like two rational people. Look, I had no choice. They're crazy. I could be killed. It's a guild of Altmer thieves. They call themselves the Somerset Shadows. Their leader, Linway, he's the worst of the lot. He steals valuables from the dead.
No, Linway prefers stealing from the deceased. Digs up the corpses, breaks into the hall of the dead. He even stole that locket right off that poor murdered girl's body. Or what was left of it.
I used to fence for the Thieves Guild in Skyrim a long time ago. When Linway moved into the area, he contacted me and said if I didn't fence for them, he'd kill me. If I tell you, you need to promise not to kill me. I'd prove to be quite an asset to the Thieves Guild. I'm one of the best fences in Skyrim. Linway is holed up in a place called Uttering Hills Cave. He's got his entire guild there, so be careful. After you're done with all this, come back anytime and I'll make good on my end of the bargain. I don't know. Rumor has it she was murdered, butchered by a madman. I really try and stay out of such things. Torsten might think Linway or myself are responsible for Fjolli's death, but I can assure you nothing could be further from the truth.
I think I've got a handle on it.
Just got here from the Somerset Isles. Lots of opportunity in Skyrim. It was difficult at first. The Nords of this city are at best suspicious of outsiders. But in time, I made the right friends and proved myself useful enough that they don't give me trouble anymore. The Dark Elves are too proud and naive to understand the way things truly are, and so they continue to dwell in that slum. I'm sorry I misled you. Return when this is over, and we'll talk about my
role.
This is more delicate work.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Still here.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Huh? Have a look around. I buy and sell just about anything. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Do come again. I'm always happy to see a customer, but I won't deal in stolen goods. That's trouble I don't need.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
Thank you.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Wow, would you look at that?
Is something...
Now you're mine!
Wait, this is a ride.
Do your work!
Hey, be careful! Don't like the looks of this. I'm right behind. I've got your back.
South of here, and west of the road, lies Kronvanger Cave. Stay away from that trust.
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull.
Square, knives, and other goods for the home, and all at reasonable prices.
It pains me to see this locket. To be reminded of Fjolkli once more, but I'm glad it's back where it belongs. Tell Delvin that if he still desires to have my support for the Thieves Guild in Windhelm, he's got it. Could have been an adventurer like you instead of a farmer.
If you've got the time to sell, I've got the time to buy. I've been setting up some open trading with Tonilia back at the guild in Riften, and it's proven to be quite profitable. There's been no word from the remnants of the Somerset Shadows, so I'm assuming you either eliminated all of them, or they've fled Skyrim. Everything seems to be working out nicely, wouldn't you agree?
Enough, I suppose.
I've got coin, and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
We've got another dozen ripening in time.
Hurry back, and bring more merchandise.
I'll be sure to tell her.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
What's on your mind?
Did you want something?
If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up.
Yeah, good. I'll contact some of my people and have them prepare some shipments right away. Good job. Here, let me give you something for all the legwork.
Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make. Until next time.
Out with it. Time is money.
So, what could I do for you today? Chalston was gratified the death of his daughter was avenged, and the heirloom was returned. At this very moment, he's laying the groundwork for the guild to re-establish itself in Windhelm. Burning that banner was a nice touch too. Should send a clear message to the Somerset Shadows that we're a force to be reckoned with. The guild's at full strength, and we have you to thank for it. We've had our share of dark times, and now they seem like a distant memory. I'm gonna tell you something you'll never hear me say again. But if you tell anyone I told you, I'll deny it. When you walk through the guild, don't be ashamed to hold your head high, because you're the best damn thief in the place. Here's your share. Well done. Here's your share. Well done. This kind of work suits you, but it's going to end up making you rich. Hey, this guild needs the coin. Walking away without taking work is not going to make you popular around here.
I'm right behind you.
Well, you done or what? Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. Here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one place. You did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Enjoy the gold. Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it? Hey, where do you think you're going? We have work to do.
You're the one everyone's falling over. I don't know. You don't look so impressive to me. I mean, you're no Grey Fox, but you must be doing something right. Morrowind, of course. Any Dunmer worth their weight in ash would tell you the same. I used to be a member of the Morank Tong. We were an assassin's guild that was sanctioned by the Empire to provide public, as well as private, executions. We did this in the name of Mephala, whom I used to quite fervently worship. No. In fact, the Tong were quite the bitter rivals with the Dark Brotherhood. Where they operate within the shadows, we operated on the side of justice. I didn't have a choice. When the Red Mountain erupted in Morrowind, the Tong fled, spread to the Nine Winds. We made a pact that one day we might reunite, but I believe that day is long in coming. Have you taken leave of your senses? If the Dark Brotherhood discovered I had been with the Morang Tong, they would have come after me with a vengeance. Better to stay out of sight and ply me trade with the Thieves Guild than risk a contract on me head. I should hope so. The Dark Brotherhood is also known to place contracts on those who associate with the Morang Tong as well. So, unless you wish a visit from one of their own, I'd suggest you follow your own advice and keep your mouth shut. Don't hurry back. I won't be waiting.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... well, that's not really important. The here and now. That's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on. See if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. Now that is a shame. But what you fail to realize is that you involved yourself in this insanity when you took Grelod's life. You made your choice. Now it's time to face the consequences of your actions. You don't leave this shack until someone dies.
Disrespect the law and you dis-
You did what? By the gods, you're serious. You'd better report this to Commander Mero right away. He's at the Penitus Oculatus outpost, up in Dragon Bridge.
All right then.
Do you like magic? Valiant says I'm good at learning. I like learning about magic.
Those rebels better not try coming to Hofingarten.
That's close enough.
Somebody help!
Never should have come here.
You can't beat me.
Careful.
Need something?
The leader of the Dark Brotherhood? You mean Astrid? Dead? And this is no jest?
Ha! This is a stroke of good fortune. Long have I watched the Dark Brotherhood's movements, waiting for the time to strike. That time is now. My agents have recently acquired the passphrase to their sanctuary. It is, "Silence, my brother." Every assassin in that hole must be put down. You, my friend, you've slain their leader. This honor should be yours. Do this, and you will be rewarded most handsomely. We have a chance to destroy the Dark Brotherhood forever. It's all up to you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Time for you to die.
Invade my home.
I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend.
By all I hold holy, can it be true? Have you actually done it?
This is a great day, my friend. You have struck a blow against darkness that will not soon be forgotten. Here, as promised, a most generous reward.
Citizen?